so in this video I'm going to be putting together my gaming slash streaming machine. Like this video if you liked it, dislike if you don't. Also hit the subscribe button and the little bell icon so that you get notified when I upload new videos. I stream on Twitch Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 7 p.m. and on Sunday at 9 a.m. Link will be in the description. I play all types of games and I'll be playing on this system. Alright, so I got my little screwdriver kit. Not an iFixit, but it'll work. Limited space I got. So this is pushing air out, and this one's pushing air in. So I think I'll leave that how it is. And I might leave the power supply down so that it's pushing air out in from in the case down, I believe is it should do. Alright, so now that I got that fan out, let's try to put this motherboard in. See if it'll fit. It should. Like that. Now, we can take these guys, and there should be everything I need in here. I actually don't know which one of these will be the motherboard. I believe it's these ones. So yeah, I should have taken out the manual. Thank you. that's all for today. I'm gonna do some more cable management, and then put the SSD in here and hook up the hard drive, and then get it all set up so that I can stream and play PC games on it. Like this video if you liked it, dislike if you didn't, hit subscribe and hit the bell icon so you get notified when I do new videos. I stream on Twitch Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 7 p.m. and on Sunday at 9 a.m. I play all types of games on all types of systems. Thank you guys for watching this video. See you guys in the next one.